analog devices, we'd like to shine a bright light on how some of our highly accurate parts enable critical light sensing applications. Those applications include pulse oximetry, where a light flickering through your fingertip can almost instantly tell how much oxygen your blood is getting. For chemical analysis, light flashed through a substance can help you determine precisely what that substance is. And self-driving cars rely on LiDAR and reflected pulses of light to build a precise picture of what the world around that car actually looks like. Finally, if a backhoe inadvertently slices through a fiber optic cable, cutting off your internet service, a pulse of light sent down that line can help you pinpoint where that cut occurred so you can fix it. To measure light requires a photodiode and a transimpedance amplifier. The photodiode converts light into a current, which is why you need an amplifier with a low input bias current, so that you're measuring the current from the photodiode and not the amp. While analog devices has a wide array of parts that work well for light sensing applications, there are two in particular that are best in class. Trying to measure a pulse of light? The LTC6268-10 is perfect for that. Here, you have to be fast to sense when that pulse of light actually occurs. You need low input capacitance so that you don't load the photodiode, and both high gain bandwidth and slew rate to keep up with the pulse edge. And a low input bias current is still a must to measure the pulse size accurately. This product is optimized for it all. If you find yourself faced with low light levels, on the other hand, you need a solution that delivers super high accuracy, like the ADA4530-1. It's great for low light because it has an extremely low input bias current, which is key because these tiny light levels generate small currents. Also incorporated is a guard ring driver to prevent PCB leakage currents from corrupting your measurements. For this product, precision is what it's all about. Of course, designing with any transimpedance amplifier can be complicated. You need to know some feedback theory and how noise works. That's why Analog Devices created a special online tool just for you, the Photodiode Circuit Design Wizard. Using this intuitive, easy-to-use tool, you can try out different inputs and amplifiers and visually see how factors like noise and bandwidth impact what you're trying to achieve. First, enter your photodiode's specific characteristics and the output you're trying to create. The Design Wizard will generate a schematic for you. Then, by clicking through the tabs, you can see what your pulse response looks like, your frequency response, spectral noise, noise gain, and even signal-to-noise ratio. Hopefully, we've been able to shed some light on the topic of light sensing. And finding out more is easy. Just ask your Arrow representative or go to arrow.com/sensorinterfaces.